Hello and welcome back everyone, Baron here. I bought myself a vacuum chamber and filled it with some soft sweets. So we're gonna remove all air and we're gonna see what sweet goes most crazy, and we will make a second run with only that one. So I will turn on the vacuum pump. We're gonna see. And we can see Santa, we can see the chocolate coated one are growing, and we can see the marshmallow. Looks great. We can see the ordinary marshmallow is decreasing now, so it's losing air. But this one is only growing and growing. It's over all expectations. It's ginormous. Seems like it has stopped now. Will it decrease some if continuing? So I will forward a little bit and we will see. What will happen? No, not much happen. I will put the air in again and we will see what's happening. Wow! Wow, that was crazy. Look at that marshmallow. It have lost so much air. Yeah, and I gotta clean this up before the second round. Hang on. Okay, we are back and we will see the winner again. And the chocolate coated, that was obvious. We're gonna make this a bit different because we're gonna see how much it can grow. Then we're gonna just put some air very slow back, and we're gonna see if we can pull it together so it could kind of look like it did before. Seems like it stopped. I will forward a little bit. No, we're gonna see if we can pull it together now. Slowly turning the air in. Yeah. Looks like less cleaning, at least. Something positive. Maybe that's as good as it will get. Yeah, it definitely are. Well, that was great. A very good investment to buy a vacuum chamber and a vacuum pump. You're gonna see a lot of experiment with this in the future, so subscribe and like if you want to see more videos with my vacuum chamber. And have a great week, everyone. Take care.